We'll get to in the mid bus. Still going through a bus. So 5 minutes this time. We're going to take in the bus. We're three abreast. Half of that three abreast from the saloon stop car. Well done to four cars. Top down to revolution. And that ladder. 3-4-5. Slip coming together through the biggest exit saloons. All that being quite quite justice. He won the last final here back in July of 2000, and here we are 18 and a half years later, and Diggy Smith wins the final once again.